oftentimes, if it's like lunchtime or something, I'll go down to start cooking because I don't trust him in the kitchen.
I don't trust me in the kitchen either.
Anyway, that's not the point of the story. I just wanted to throw that in there. Sometimes I'll be down there making lunch, and he'll, you know, continue editing something or be sending somebody an email, and I'll text him. I'll be like, I miss you. And then he'll text me back and be like, I miss you too, with like 100 emojis. And we realized after this occurred many times that we really don't like to be apart at all, like even if it's in the same house and only like a story and a half away. So we decided to write a song about how we like to be close together. And so this one is, it's called The Start of Forever, and it was inspired by our house.
Can I just get a little bit more guitar in one of the places? Thank you.
Thank you.